I'd love to see Bruma again, but with the war going on, it was just never safe to travel.
I think you'd be safe enough now, especially with me.
You're up, Ingrath. We can't afford to be sloppy, understood?
Of course, listener.
I appreciate the way you handled that, Executioner.
Ingrath. My name's Ingrath.
What a pretty name! And I imagine you must be nearby since you came out here so quickly.
Be careful, Alice. It's a long way back to Breville.
Good hunting, Ingrath.
I appreciate the way you handled that, Executioner.
One of these days, I'll stop thinking about that. Alright, Carrot. How are you feeling? Hopefully better than me. What am I gonna do with this? Looks kinda ugly just being a bare spot on the wall, doesn't it? A lot of work to be done. Not just around here. Okay. It's probably not quite sunset yet. I don't have much to work with here. Damn. All right. Fine. What am I going to build here? Hey. Maybe it's later than I thought. Are you nocturnal, Carrot? Are you like me? All right, come on. I've got work to do. Well, I'm not burning. That's good. Grima. there we go. Okay, so I need to make some more arrows. You keep warm in that basket. Alright. Stay here. I've got some scouting to do. Among other things. Hey, big guy. It's not much, but that's for you. So don't eat my horse. Keep the giants happy, and they'll defend the place. That's my logic, anyway. And when I say giants, I do mean giants. Plural. This could be tricky. Oh, he sees me. Yes, he does. Hey, do with this what you want, all right? Yeah, I'm not getting any closer. Don't worry about me. I'm a friend. Sort of. Good giant. Alright, that's taken care of. I think. He's going for it. I'm gonna go see what's on top of us. Alright? You stay here. Good girl. Okay. It wouldn't do to have someone dropping down on us from above. I would know. That's a trick right out of my own book. Damn. I was kind of hoping for a bite up here. Oh well. Someone's been digging around. What is this place? No. Shooting star. Here's something you don't see in Valenwood. Too many trees. Not that that's necessarily a bad thing. Come back. Fire's still going. There's the fort. There's Dawnstar. Oh. New moon. Interesting. Whiterun. Looks like there might be something over there. Damn it, I really do need to eat something. Would attempt the fort, but I have a feeling that's not the best idea. Hold on. More giants? Giants. Great. I'm gonna have to kill something for them, aren't I? No trouble. Damn. That's a big camp. I hear you. Oh, look at that. These bones are painted. Oh, hey. Is that what that is? Huh. They seem to know something we don't. I wonder what they mean. How big is this place? Maybe it's migration patterns. Instead of stars. I don't know. Huh. I would have expected more for the size of this camp. I wonder if that's just the tail end of the one that's down by my hideout. Now, where did that wolf go? That might be a decent gift. Barring that, an elk shouldn't be a problem. Here's the entrance. Doesn't look like it's connected. Let's go hunting, shall we?
Be careful, Alice. It's a long way back to Breville.
I'm always careful. Don't you have somewhere else to be as well?
Yeah. Safe travel, listener.
Good hunting, Ingrath.
I don't want to risk that. Not in my state. Just easy prey today. Okay. This is gonna be fun. I would try that. But I'm too weak right now. That would be suicide. Alright, giants first. Sorry, goat. I'd like to get that arrow back. Come on. Ah, crap. I didn't really stick him into the ice, did I? Yeah, I did. Alright, I guess we're doing this the hard way. That's a big camp. Does he see me? Hey! Yeah, you! Yeah, he sees me. Let's just leave all of it, shall we? I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. That's for you. And your tribe. Clan. Whatever. I don't know how giants work. Let's get out of here. And now I need to do some hunting of my own, I think. I've got time. Garrett and Grima will be safe. They won't freeze. Not with the horse there. Oh, what's this? Mammoth graveyard. And poachers. How did I not spook that deer? Not this guy. He's been neck deep in mammoth all day. Better, but not good enough. Who that is. Alright, nobody around up here. Good. No skeevers crawling around for once. Alright. Let's go find us a bounty, shall we? Who's this? Good cover is what that is. Thank you. Damn, that fire's bright. Doesn't look like there's much interesting. How to get out of this light? Yeah. Being a vampire is really excellent at nighttime. Not so much in a city. Don't mind me. I'm just visiting the dead. Morning soon. Alright. I guess I'm gonna be staying here for the evening. Well, morning. Until evening, I should probably say. Oh, this is from the Jarl. Oh, I see. So Whiterun is neutral. That's interesting. Especially since Falkreath believes that they're for the Imperials. Halted stream camp. You're on my list. White River Gang. I feel like I've killed them before. Haven't I? Ah, well. Yeah, they're in my warpath. Alright. White River and Halted Stream. You're on my list.